Oh, okay. Get rid of that. Make sure the stream's all up and doing the thing. It is. Okay. Stream info's all correct. This time it's actually Metal Gear Rising Revengeance and not Turtles. I swear. Oh god. Oh. Okay. Oh.
LQ-84I, acknowledge. I have your orders.
I'm
You will
wolf.
See them through down to the letter, or else. Well, you know what we do to naughty AIs, don't you? I trust that will serve as adequate motivation. So, your orders
well,
are to eliminate a certain pesky politician. I have marked the objective on your radar.
Ah, yes. Now I have to figure out dog controls. Goodness. We're playing a very different game now.
The darkest scar is fast in front of the hotel. Head there now. Kill your enemies in a single blow by approaching unnoticed from above or behind. Judging from your data, you are not very well suited for battle. It is probably wise to avoid unnecessary fighting.
Judging from your data, not very well suited to fighting my ass. Besides, where am I supposed to, like, stealth anyway?
There he is. Eliminate him. Good doggy. VR mission complete.
Good doggy. Oh, okay, yeah, and like, sure. Wolf didn't understand Raiden's jokes at all. Pfft. He heard plenty from Mistral.
Mission accomplished. The target was neutralized.
That giant intellect, and this is all you have to say?
I obey.
Did she really make them do that?
I was not ordered to gather data on the merits of the mission.
Perhaps You are more like a dog than I thought. Your kill count, though, it is disappointing. Perhaps
there. There weren't very many people there to kill. Instinct.
Well, there are several methods we might use to help give you that edge.
I have a chainsaw for a tail.
Repress your emotions through certain training scenarios over and over. Or teach you that following orders absolves you of responsibility.
Well, that's
Instill a fanatical belief in our cause. That our enemies deserve death.
Just thinking of all the ways
or
to
perhaps convince you that they aren't people at all. That they are less than human. That they are like animals.
Wolf just has to sit there like, ugh. Gotta listen to this bitch. If we can't get ass shots on Wolf, I guess we're getting them on Mistral.
I possess neither man's killer instinct nor his moral urge to resist it. None of your methods would be effective.
Are you saying I cannot teach you any new tricks? Very well. Continue your training.
Does Mistral just sit there and watch Wolf do VR missions all day? Is that like her job before our fight with her? No, I don't need to play the tutorial. I think I've got it under control.
I really gotta take your little toy AI along?
The more the merrier, no?
Yeah, whatever. Different AI.
Who is this guy?
LQ84.
It doesn't look like Sundowner.
And your ID.
Oh, it speaks. I'm Kamsen, a.k.a. the Desert Storm.
Oh my god. The Desert Storm. I haven't heard that line enough.
Remember this. We're bringing freedom here if it kills us.
Oh my god.
I would not know about freedom.
Then get ready for an education.
We will see who gets the education.
Why does she have cyborg jiggle physics?
Spread freedom? If so, then why am I never offered a choice?
Why? Well, that's...
Oh. Wolf played you. Oh, shit. Shut up, girl. You ain't got nothing on Wolf. Hello, Strahl.
For this simulation, we have recreated the mission area in VR. Head to
another
the
VR mission
on your map.
Let me just do the actual murder. Okay.
Enemy sighted! Nice try!
Oh, I am not durable. Yeah, they put Wolf in VR chat. Ah. So now I guess I do have a knife. Or sub-weapon. Tasty.
Not dead yet.
Yes, you are. You are very dead. Oh, what a bait. Ah, the tiniest fragment. I don't... See, there's no way for me to, like, stealth around in this mission, but they kind of imply that they want me to stealth a little bit. And it's just like, well, I don't really have any opportunities to. Oh. Access code. Okay. Something in the dirt here. How do I throw grenades as a... You know what? Shouldn't question it. Yeah, they're all just looking in this direction. I don't think there's a way to sneak over to them. Whatever. Murder time. Oh! Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Snacks! Oh no, I don't have double jump. Oh, and you came out of nowhere. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay. God. Well. No, 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 no. Oh. Jeez, Wolf is squishy. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was it, huh? Oh!
Well, I suppose that is that.
Now oh god, it's going to continue the low health beeping. Oh, no, it's just put me somewhere else now. As my health regenerates on its own. Shit, I'm trying. I'm trying to play this like the turtles from yesterday. Wait, did I not have my recovery item selected? Well. Oh.
Thank you.
There we go. More heat knives. I should probably try using these. They might be, like, good and stuff. So I can sneak around. Because I'm short. Oh, that's pretty silly. Ah, murder. That is a fire extinguisher. Don't come out here. Just stay in that room. Ah! Spines! I know I've said it a million times now, but snacks. Why does the room fill with smoke? Is Monsoon here?
Not bad. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective.
I don't like taking orders from Minstrel. Or Mistral. I think I've been calling her Minstrel this whole time, and it's just Minstrel.
Alright, Doggy. This is the final mission.
Welp.
Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal.
I thought I skipped the tutorial. I guess not. Gonna murder this guy along the way. Hope you don't mind. Why'd they give me a janky platforming section? Why? Why like this? Okay, that doesn't get down low enough for me to... What is this?! This is stupid! And those will start shooting me down if they detect me. And they're on edge now, which is bad. Hugs. Snagged. Okay, I don't get shot off of my boxes as I do obnoxious. Hello, Audiovore! Hello, Mercenary! Ah! Yeah, those gorilla things can be really annoying. Especially now that I don't have double jump, despite the fact that Wolf Hit was, like, the most mobile enemy I've ever faced. Except for maybe Monsoon or Jetstream Sam, but can see why they didn't give me a double jump now, because they want me to do a platforming section. Oh, those are like bombs, aren't they? And that is a box that I want. The gorillas aren't so bad, especially after you chop their arms off. Dropkick. That's how it goes. Okay, where's that thing I wanted? I've already lost all sense of direction. It did not take long. Thank goodness I have more heat knives, at least. Why? Why would they put just this random platforming section in? When do they expect me to need to do, like, platforming? Just like Mistral comes along, we need to have the dog ready for, you know, in case somebody put lots of giant flying things in air for dog to jump from. Okay. This is a game. There's a reason why they gave Raiden a ninja run. It is because this is not an ideal game for platforming. Yeah, I've gotten lost in linear games before. I've gotten lost in, like, Left 4 Dead 2, when it's literally just like, go in this direction. Hell, I've gotten lost in this game, and they have... Hey, look, the goal point. It's there. I'll be like, how get there? Oh, gosh. How's everybody's day going? How's everyone doing? No! Why me? Oh, I know that feeling, audio. Day is all right. I had to spend a lot of time at the store earlier because I arrived just slightly too late to the pharmacy, as they were closing for lunch, and I had prescription medicine to pick up, so I just had to sit outside of a pharmacy for half an hour today. You know, in the middle of June. I don't even know if that box is worth it, but I'm dedicated now. I have claws. Why can't I scrape onto the side of these things? Okay. We did it. We got here. We did it. Okay. Yeah, I figured it was going to be one of those things. So, like, I knew it was going to be worth the effort, but also just, oh my god. Speaking of, I thought I saw another one while making our way this way. I think it was down there on the bulk of stuff, though. Wait, Wolf has AR? Oh my god! Well, note to jump back down there. See, Sam didn't, so I got used to not having it. Do I take fall damage? I don't. I didn't think I did, but I was curious. Wait, what? Oh! Oh! Okay. Well, they're no longer looking for me. That was an interesting little experience. Thank you. I didn't think the enemies would be able to... make their way over here as well. Oh! Sam is just a guy in power armor. Is that actually a thing? No. Is it? No. No, you're fucking with me. Now I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Well, at least there was an item box for it. That's why he's the only boss you don't cut into a million pieces, because then there'd be organs everywhere. Huh. I bet they mention that in a codex somewhere, and I haven't listened to all of the codex. Because despite playing the Sam DLC, I don't think it's ever mentioned there, at least not outright. Yeah. Okay, there's enemies down below that will shoot me off of these platforms if they notice me. Or just punish me for, like... Wait. I thought the blue dots were just some kind of guidance. I didn't realize they were an object of use.
VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
Oh, yeah, I still got an S rank despite the fact that I spent 15 minutes wandering around aimlessly.
The assembly building and palace are under our control.
Did not care to join in the fun?
No, I see no reason to fight.
Well, I am sure you will get your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia cannot intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs.
This is like...
Logically, yes.
This is the DLC where they finally show off someone's ass besides Raiden's or Sam's. Or temporarily Armstrong's.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it? There. I have disengaged your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now. But just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
Yeah. Switch it back at any time, huh?
Destroyed.
Oh no!
No!
Oh. Oh. Yeah, I didn't see that you all see me. Am I gonna get locked in combat? I am gonna get locked in combat. Oh. Oh. Ah, missiles. There's an enemy around the sunlight still. Ah, it's you. Okay, good, I got the snacks. I got the snacks, it's all I needed. And more blade mode.
HQ, requesting heightened security status for this area.
Roger that. Sending back up.
Oh. Oh, it's just a bunch of these little guys. Snacks.
Combination attack. Combination complete.
There, I've eliminated all enemies. Let me go. Come out! Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, this one... Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to finally come back this way. To get this guy out of the picture, though. What an idiot. Ooh. Okay. Got it. Oh, now it's just this RPG guy. Might as well all stealth kill it. Freedom!
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. It uses the EMP wave to disable any UG or cyborg that tries to cross. Unless you are a contractor with the proper access code, of course. Now what? Kill a contractor and take his access code, perhaps? A pity little pets like yourself aren't given the code, hmm?
Mistral, why would you, like... Why would you, like, give me that... that idea? Oh.
Well, they found you. Best of luck, hmm?
Where's that access code? Hmm. Can I not get on that wall? My scan says there's an item there. Maybe it's going around.
Think you will run to the coast? To freedom? Ha! Let me save you time. You won't make it.
Just what, are you gonna stop me?
While you still can.
Okay, so it was definitely on the other side. Oh. Okay. Well, I can't get back through. EMP field's closed off now. Oh well. Something over there. It's just a regular item box. Oh boy. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Please don't be able to see me from down here. Okay. All right. More snake. Gorilla on the roof. Gorilla on the roof. Oh! It jumped up at me. Running away time. Oh, no! No! I thought I cut off that arm. Well... Darn. It was levitating there for a second. Okay, there it goes. Okay. Ooh, it's another dumbbell unit. Sorry, friend. Brother. Whatever your classification may have been. Okay. Oh. hold on a second. My eyes are watering.
Oh.
Gosh. I don't know if I got something in them or... maybe it's just something outside, being outside too long, too much pollen. Ah, okay. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. How do I kill one of you without alerting the other? Oh. I guess that's how. Oh. Yeah, that's right. You didn't see anything. It was all just a part of the imagination. Oh. Okay, there's somebody up above with the RPG. This idiot. Oh, that was funny. More health. Oh no, that was a fuel cell. This thing down. I can. Well, that was fun. Why are there enemies behind me now? Outside time. Freedom! Or boss. So, ah, I see they got something else with a chainsaw to fight my chainsaw powers. Is that Desert Storm? Yep.
And I can't expect you to get out, boss.
I thought Desert Storm was going to be another cyborg. Instead, he's just a dude with a mech suit. Just fucking G.I. Joe plus D.Va. Oh, I did not get away from that fast enough. He's just kind of letting me have this. Come on. Ah, he's wired in the super in the legs. Oh, I didn't realize it was match time. This guy is not having a good day. You sure you can't lose? You seem like you're losing pretty bad. Oh. Yeah, good. Have fun losing. Freedom time! Well, I mean, that guy was a little underwhelming.
All this, been beaten by a goddamn mutt.
Excuse me, I am Blade Wolf.
It is said all dogs have their day. You little fuck. Finally, I am almost free.
Did you just make a joke? Yeah, he's got one of the good songs for him, but it's just like, no. He's, man. He's not important. I imagine all of the other, like, important cyborgs, part of the Patriots, or Sons of the Patriots, or whatever they were calling themselves, were just like, we don't talk about that guy. He lost to a pretty basic unit of ours. Oh no, she swiped right on our Tinder profile! Tear her fingers off. Tear her fingers off. Tear her fingers off. I'm sure her creepy clapping things. What? Makes you think I wouldn't understand. Oh.
Wow. Blade Wolf, you've been through so much.
Oh, so I was telling her the story.
That's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes, he freed me. Like me, he had been forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. And that's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.
The tail wag. Aww, this is sweet. I like this mission. I might have liked this one better than Sam's. Like, Sam was definitely more engaging to play as, but I think I just liked the story behind this one better. Because Sam's was just like, oh, how he got tied up in it all. But this one really put a lot more character into, like, Wolf already had a lot of character in them, and this really just solids out the backstory. Opted to chase trends with Metal Gear Survive. Aww. I would have loved a sequel to Revengeance. I mean, to be fair, if they wanted to make a sequel to it, you lost out on the opportunity to go from Vengeance to Revengeance. You can't go Revengeance. Konami covers so many things. Just so many things have the Konami label on them.